I'm gonna ask. 650. This is what they call a cycle truck. The twin cycle truck was around
Brain, safety.
To 1967.
It's not picking up the light though.
Built to haul heavy items. Schwinn made these. These are great pieces, and there's some things specific to this bike. Like, you know, obviously the basket, if you notice how long the handlebar stem is here. The frame was overbuilt, and it was really made to haul heavy things. Everything about this bicycle was heavy duty, from the type of spokes they used to the size of the basket. This is the front fender, too. Missing the chain guard. And it's missing the front jack stand. A little flipped up, it had a stand on the front, so when this was loaded down, the guy could take this and swing it up, and it would stand by itself and do it.
That's cool.
Two and a quarter. Even when they're really nice and rock and rolling, they're still under a grand. You know?
Can you do 250?
Yeah, why not, cheap bastard?
What do you think about this? The gin sign. Would you sell the gin sign?
I'm sure.
Well, let me hold on to the sign. It's got a lot of local pieces around here. Okay. I think it's still growing down, still growing constant.
I respect that. This is 250.
250.
Alright, let's go. You gotta appreciate your money. I think it's awesome. I paid $250 for the bike. I'm gonna ask $500.
Yeah, you cheap bastard.